Amen. Praise God. You already know that rapture means the taking away or taking out or capturing away. Amen. Of the church. Amen. Praise be to God. Amen. Are you rapture ready? It's an individual question. Amen. And each and every one of us asks ourselves individually. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Maureen, are you rapture ready? You ask it yourself. You ask yourself, are you ready? Dwayne, are you rapture ready? Kevin, are you rapture ready? Yeah, God Almighty. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, the stand behind the sacredness. God Almighty, move me if you see. You already know what the people need. And so, God Almighty, I pray right now that God Almighty, a fresh fire, fresh grace, fresh anointing, fresh power, cancel the assignment, every doubt and terror, every arrow, every spear that is sent on its way, already here waiting, God Almighty, to hit target. God, with the power that invested in me, cripple from our lands, nullify and void, letting everything be unnullified. God, we shut down the plan of the enemy. We crown God Almighty, we stifle, we dig up the eyeball of the enemy tonight, God, we deafen the ears. Every monitoring spirit that comes to spy out on liberty, which wallets and wizard, we burn them up with fire, we take a sword out of heaven. Oh God, one of the weapons you give to us, and we take out the head of every Goliath, every giant, God, we burn up every altar, shatter the higher. That God Almighty set up in this region, Katosa, in the name, shut up, who you have a sign.
Message in my head tonight, you know, sir. Good God Almighty, because because anytime now, yes, the Bible already are fulfilled. Prophecies are fulfilling. We see a lot of Mary and some more still left to happen. Hallelujah. The devil knows that he has but a short time, so he's working overtime. The devil is busy trying to kill you, trying to kill the business, trying to kill the husband, trying to mess up ministry, trying to mess up your marriage, trying to kill who he can kill. But the Bible said that the devil is going about seeking who he can. That's when a corona take us out. When a even so also them we sleep in Jesus will God bring with him. Hallelujah to God. We know that it's going to happen, because the Bible said those that are already asleep, hallelujah, shall not prevent those, hallelujah, that not yet are asleep, because the Bible said the angel of the Lord shall descend from heaven with a shout and the voice of the archangel, and the dead in Christ shall rise first, and those who are alive and remain shall be caught up together to be the Lord in the air, and so shall we ever be with the Lord. Aren't you anticipating that day? Aren't you wishing for that day to come? I can imagine when John the Divine go up into the third heavens and he saw things that were not lawful for him to speak, but God tell him right. Good God, everything what John say, every time God John got different dimension, I saw something more splendorous. He said, oh God, come Lord Jesus. Can you imagine? And if he never wanted heaven, when he bought it, and it's just a clean spot steam.
Word. You're not a figure, you're not a piece. You become insipid. And Jesus.
Here is the point of voice. Let me just say this, I'm done. Are you not ready, somebody? Are you comfortable in the condition that you are? Are you comfortable in your lifestyle? Is everything all right with you? Are you going to know the man that make your mind head? Are you going to know the woman that? Are you going to know their dignity? Are you going to know your co-worker that? Your boss, your neighbor, church people, stand up to make your mind head. Are you not ready?
Yeah. Tonight, amen. Are you rapture ready?
If you're not rapture ready, there's a pool over here, and the baptizer is here. Set up the arrangement. Backslider, are you rapture ready? If tonight the angel come and say, listen, your soul has required a fee. What will your hands be? The Bible said there was a fool man in the Bible. Have money to need enough to do with it. In tear down the barn. And in enlarge it and build a bigger one. Nonsense. Praise be to God. And he no make no will. And he no put nobody name in that title. Praise God. He no go and come up foot and watch TV and up on YouTube and Facebook. Praise God. In my term now. And so the Bible said. Praise God. We'll bring it to home to make somebody can understand. And the word of God says. Amen. When you touch a certain time in the night, he hear a voice. He preach a voice said to him, amen. To who you might give all of them something you do. For tonight you want dead and holy feet. Your soul is required tonight. Don't let that reach you. Don't let that reach you. Hallelujah. When you're dead, God let the money take one of the woman. And you're dead away from the ring and never get married. And never serve God. And as my is 29 life, he gets sent out of your kids. You're dead and he gets sent out of your kids. She and twice I serve God while you're being gone ahead and you're beating them out so soon. Somebody tonight, are you rapture ready? Be rapture ready. For in a day of the hour when you think it not, the Lord will put in his appearance. God bless.
In all that the preacher said tonight, I am going to ask this one question. Is thy heart right with God? Is thy heart right with God? Is the trump of God to sound tonight? And Jesus did to the saved of his earth. Where would you spend eternity? Would you go there to be in glory? Or would you spend that eternity there? Is thy heart right with God? Somebody shout a hallelujah. Do you have peace in your soul with God? Oh, somebody shout a hallelujah. So tonight the preacher is saying to you, your heart is not right.